Well, being in the academy gives you like leadership experience, I guess, that you wouldn't get at school if you weren't in an academy. And you have like the opportunity to have leadership roles when you're in an academy. And when you're just like in a plain classroom, you don't really have that experience. And I guess academies are kind of like workforces, or ours is especially, but like each academy is set up pretty much the same way, like leadership and newer students coming in, like you're teaching them as you grow older in the academies. So I guess in a regular classroom, you wouldn't get that experience. I'm just the type of person, like I love having so many things to do, I guess. And so that just adds on to it, like being the leader especially just gives me so many things to do. So I'm not just like sitting there all the time, because that would just make everything boring. So I love having a million things to do, like running around figuring out problems. I think you can't get a leader that just is going to sit there and not figure out the problems. So like I guess that just is leadership quality that I have, just figuring out problems, and maybe that's why I was chosen for this job. But you definitely want somebody that's gonna put the pieces together fast, and then so they can get out the information to the other students that they're leading. With my certifications, definitely for a Premier Pro, it helps me like be able to lead the other people that aren't certified in Premier Pro, so I actually know what I'm talking about, so I can actually help them. But I kind of feel like less of a leader when it comes to Photoshop, because I haven't actually certified in that yet, I guess. So that's a downside of certifications. Like I'm a leader and I only have one certification, which is not the best to make people recognize, I guess, that like I've done a good job and make our academy better for the next year, and really lead, find someone to train for next year, especially this second semester, like finding someone to lead so y'all can keep up even after I'm gone, keep up the academy being the best. I'm thinking about going into communication or public relations. I'm not really sure exactly what I want to do yet, but this has definitely made me realize I like the social media aspect a lot, and I feel like I could definitely do something with that in the future. And this academy has made me realize that.